There's a new wrinkle in the ongoing saga involving a Salem, New Hampshire house where the yard was full of hundreds of printer boxes. The town is trying to fine the former owner, Michael Bates, more than $200,000. Bates was the owner of this property. The town argues he should pay Salem's legal bills and all the fines for the days that the property broke the rules. Fortunately for the neighbors, even before that's resolved, the home, it's been sold, and the boxes, they've been cleaned up.